I did not check on this little girl's name. She's probably 3 to 4 months old lab. Probably mixed. Pretty. Very playful. She wants to chew on stuff. She wants to chew on my hand. I'm not going to try to dissuade her right now because she's sort of too young to stop. And she just wants to play. I mean, she wants somebody to take her home and roll around with her on the ground. Yep, I think so. Huh. She's just full of energy. She's keeping her eye on me while she's drinking. She doesn't want me to leave. Hi. You gonna sit for me? Oh, good girl. Good girl. Sit. Sit for me. Sit. Can you sit? Sit. 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 Oh, we're gonna teach you how to sit. We're gonna teach you how to sit. Ah, yeah. She likes her belly rubbed. She likes her belly rubbed. And she just needs some time. That's all. She just needs some time. Okay, I hope she does this for me again. I was playing ball with her. We were playing ball. So good.
Okay, ready? Okay. Here. Go get it. That's it. Right here. Come on. Right here. That's it, girl. Oh, come on. Right here. Come on. Just bring it to me. Come on. Bring it over here. Hey. Bring that ball here. Come here.
Good girl. Wow.
Okay, ready? Go ahead.
Alright, I was playing with it with the ball, but you know what? She's having so much fun playing by herself. I'm just going to show everybody what she's doing over here. She's just, because I can't keep track of her too well, but go get your ball! Go get your ball, you lost it! Here, look! She keeps bringing it back to me. She wants me to throw it. Hug girl! Hey, go ahead, go get it. Hey, if you're getting a little dizzy on this video, I don't blame you. I'm getting a little dizzy watching her. Yeah, she's got lots of energy. She's a great dog. Fun, just wants to play. I mean, geez. Hug girl. Bring the ball here, girl. Bring it here. Bring it here. That's it. Ah, you didn't bring the ball. Well, she finally burned off some of her puppy energy. And she's sitting quietly. Allie would make a wonderful pet for someone. Wonderful companion. Very playful, I think, with kids. Well, right now she's in her teething stage, and so she's going to want to, I don't want to say bite your hand, but she's going to want to, you know, put things in her mouth, and your hand is one of those things that she likes to have in her mouth, maybe because it's, you know, it's nice and soft, and she's chewing, you know, so, but she's not, you know, she might break a child's skin. I would be a little